Marine Wing Support Squadron 171 conducted Exercise Tanuki Wrath on Japan Ground Self-Defense Force Camp Nihonbara, Japan, March 2021. The annual exercise was a two-week-long field exercise designed to help Marines and sailors hone their skills with live fire events, heavy equipment operation, and execution of forward arming and refueling points.